Hey everybody, I just want to let you know that the Spider-Man Miles Morales 100% livestream will take place at 2 p.m. Central Standard Time on Thursday. Remember, that's at twitch.tv/MrMcMaster05, and that's Thursday at 2 p.m. Central Standard Time. See you there! Good day, all you masters. My name is Mr. McMaster, and welcome to my Minecraft Java Edition Let's Play. The Caves and Cliffs update came out a couple days ago, or was it yesterday? I can't remember. But anyway, so now I'm finally going to do that Java Edition Minecraft playthrough that I asked everyone about. So I am going to keep the Bedrock Edition playthrough going because my mom posited the idea that I do both of them. So I decided, why the heck not? Might as well finish out what I got. And so, yeah, so I'm just going to do both of them. Also, Merry Christmas, everybody, or Happy Holidays to anyone who doesn't celebrate Christmas. Let's go ahead and create a new world and get it started. What do we name it? The Big Dig. We'll go with The Big Dig, since this is all about big digging now. The game rules, we will not turn on cheats, we will just keep everything as is, the big dig, because it's the Caves and Cliffs update. We're going to do a lot of digging, so let's do it. Fresh start. The new beginnings. We already had a new beginning, but now we have a new beginning. Hey. Let us do it. Bam. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, we kind of spawned. Oh, it is like what the fuck is this place? Savannah? I think that's what it's called. Yeah. Oh, we've already got a big ravine over here. Let's check it out. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. There's amethyst down there, huh? See, it looks like we've already got some stuff exposed, so that's good. Let's start getting wood and shit. We're gonna get to the end. We're gonna do all that. I'm just gonna do the other side stuff, like go beat the Wither Dragon, and we'll just... Wither Dragon? That's not the right term. We're going to beat the Wither. We're going to do all the bunch of extra stuff as well. Also, I'm Sanji from One Piece, if anyone is curious about that. Curious about my skin. The basic tools. Bam. Let's go get a bit more wood. And then after we've got enough wood, I think I'm going to also get some stone and go ahead and grab some of that coal that I sound down... Yes. That I saw down in that cavern. That will be very important. Because me and Cody, we were streaming Minecraft last night and we went directly to the bottom. Like, we're doing a challenge where we're trying to live, in the negatives. And it's not going so well. due to the fact that we, pretty much instantly left the above ground area, we don't have a lot of wood. So we're trying to get to, a warped or crimson forest in the nether. But down, really low, there is also pretty much no coal, so we are running on kind of a coal deficit in our playthrough. So I'm going to go ahead and get coal as soon as I can, and actually we're going to go ahead and start getting stone as well. A lot of this is definitely going to be me exploring the new stuff. Hold on, let me turn up the brightness a bit so that way you guys can, that way you guys can see a bit better while I don't have any torches. I'm mostly going to be exploring. I need more wood. I need more sticks. I'm mostly going to be exploring the new caves and all that. Because that is, what I'm doing this for, basically. I want to experience all the new stuff myself this time. Instead of doing it with a bro. Although, I'm cool with doing it with a bro. That's why I do it with my bro Cody. Hell yeah. Ooh, some copper. Definitely going to be using a bunch of new stuff. You can make spy glasses now, telescopes with copper and amethyst. That's actually kind of cool. Don't you dare give it to me. Damn it. We'll just come down here for a bit and then we will come back up as soon as I've grabbed a decent amount of stuff. As always, I like to live in plains biomes, so as soon as I got a decent amount of stuff, then I'm going to immediately head out and start looking for a plains biome. I'm actually going to go ahead and grab some amethyst while I'm here. I think I can grab it with stone. Ah, I can. Yes. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and grab some amethyst. Because it just looks very pretty. Definitely grab the shards. Ooh. Ooh, there's another thing of amethyst. Ah, skeletons. Here we go. I need shards to build a spyglass. We'll just ignore those skeletons. They are of no problem to us. So I'm interested what you guys think of the new update. I think it's about time that Mojang finally made a Caves and Cliffs update, because I have been getting bored of the normal caves. You just, like, you always know where stuff is. It's like, the deeper you go, the more stuff there is. But now with this, it's like, it's kind of, you have to know where the ore spawns. So, like, you can't just go deep and find more iron or more coal. You actually have to, like, go to the areas where they spawn, like the levels. Which, I mean, it mixes up the game, but it also makes it a little bit harder, which I guess is okay. Oh, well, shit. That's not good. All right, well, we'll get the rest of this with the wood, and then we're going to go ahead and exit. I do need to go kill some animals for food. So sorry, animals. My apologies. Ugh. Just when the fucking stone pickaxe broke. All right, hold on. Because I really do want some iron. It would be a very great idea to grab some iron while we're here. So that's why I'm going to go ahead and do this. In fact, I might use that iron to make a bucket to... But I don't know. I'll just build back up out of here. Oh no, I should have named the world the biggiest diggiest. What do you think, Wackus Bonkus?
Killed him.
You naughty Wackus Bonkus. I love that. I hate, but I also love that dude's voice. But I do like that he's insane like that. It's pretty funny. Caligula was his name? Like Emperor Caligula? What was that YouTube channel's name? Wasn't it like Insane History or something? I think so, something like that. I'll look it up and I'll correct myself while I'm editing the video. All right, let's go ahead and get out of here. I think we have a substantial amount of coal for now. Ooh, some iron right there, hold on. Grab this iron real quick and then we shall move on with our adventure. Also, an interesting glitch that happened on the Bedrock Edition earlier is... So, as I already said, me and Cody dug, like, all the way to the bottom of the world. Like, pretty much. Like, we're really deep. But, a funny thing that happened is, well, we died, and we, of course, had to get back down there. So, me saying, screw it, I jumped all the way to the bottom. Like, because we dug, like, directly down, dug straight down. And so I just Geronimo'd my ass down the hole that we dug, and I hit the bottom, but I didn't die, which was, I was like, does Deep Slate have like spongy properties or something? And then Cody did it earlier and he didn't die, but then I did it again later and then I died. So I was like, what? So it seems like God inconsistently saves you from death sometimes from falling. I think I need to get up a shelter real quick, because that's a baby zombie, and I don't particularly feel like dealing with a baby zombie. There we go. Sorry, sheep. You must be a sacrifice. Now, I need food. And also, I need wool. I guess I could have sheared them and go killed like a pig, I guess. I'm sorry, sheep. I'm sorry because I'm going to kill you one more time. Don't... Well, I could have had more food, but then that creeper just had to blow up. There we go. All right, let's go ahead and craft a bed real quick. Go to sleep. Ah, fucking zombie. Oh, what the fuck? There's some behind me. Oh, so three zombies? Ouch. Make sure nothing's behind me. All right. Let's go to sleep really quick. So that I don't die. Lit. Alright. I am going to really quickly make some food. before I die of either starvation or angry mobs. Is that? Oh, it's a ship, looks like, over there. Well, let me eat up and go to that ship. I'm going to go ahead and preemptively craft a door if I find any more, like, deeper pirate ships. So that way I have a way to give myself some air so I don't die down there. Grab that last meat and take... Oh my god! Fucking tired creepers, dude. And it destroyed my crafting table. Because of course it destroyed my crafting table. I fucking hate creepers. That shit literally just, like, spawned out of thin fucking air. Fuck you too, Minecraft. Fuck you too. A squid died. Interesting. Bless me. Is that a ship that I see over there? Also, looking down at the water is very cool. Do I see a ship? I thought I saw a ship. Like a sunken pirate ship. Or is it just like a weird outcropping of like dirt or sand or whatever? Nope, yep, it was just like a weird outcropping of dirt. Alrighty then. Well, I'm actually gonna head that way instead of that way. Why? I don't know. I just feel like that way is better. Again, I couldn't tell you why. I just have a gut feeling. And trust your gut. I can't wait to see, like, the new huge mountains, though. Like, I'm really interested in seeing that. Ooh, it's a big water hole. Some iron. Give me a second. I want to make another crafting table. Alright. And then make a door. I'll make an acacia door. There we go. I'll go ahead and mine this iron real quick. Oh, I thought it opened up into a deeper hole. All right, now give me that. Give me that back, please. Thank you. Oh, well, I forgot. I was like, I can't get up now. And then I remembered, oh, wait, I forgot. I've gotten here via an overspill of water. Pigs, come here. Hi-ya. Hi. I'm high. I'm highing enough, but I'm not getting any yaws. Hi-ya! There we go. I hi-yawed correctly. Alright, we're just gonna run a bit and see if we can find anything. I will be right back when I find something interesting. A village. Let's go check it out. See what's happening over here. Oh, shit. I just ran out of food. Hold on. And solved. Alright, let's see if they have, like, any potatoes or anything. That's definitely not potatoes. Like potatoes, carrots, beets, and all that. Because I definitely need that. I'll be taking the hay real quick, though. Well, not all of it. Okay, maybe all of it. We get to make bread and shit. I'm also going to take the sugar cane. So that way I may make... So that way I may plant it. Make sugar and paper. We'll be needing sugar and paper and all that shit. Mostly paper, but yeah. I'm not seeing any carrots, beets, or potatoes, unfortunately. I am seeing a lot of wheat, though. Jeez, you guys are boring. You only eat one type of plant? Oh, well, that's either pumpkin or... Hello. Oh, I think that's melon. Melon, right? Yeah, melon. Pumpkin seeds are more white. I might as well ransack the place. Can I sleep yet? No. Hey, let's go ahead and ransack the place real quick. Take all this stuff. Oh, smoker, I will be taking you. Anything in here? Cartographer table. I will also be taking you. Ooh, lit. And then I'm also going to take this chest. I should have just chopped out the chest. Hey, Mr. Iron Golem, how you doing? Please don't hurt me. Anything in here? Another chest. Bread and boots. Go ahead and put on the boots real quick. Bam. I got shoes now. For kicking asses. Taking yo, I'll be taking a stone cut. Wait. We will do this. And bam, we have room for the stone cutter. I'm going to go ahead and continue on somewhere since we are very quickly running out of room for stuff. So I need to go ahead and set up like at least like a little temporary base of operations. Not seeing a bunch of stuff. I'm not Stan the man. Ooh, donkey! I am unfortunately. Oh wait. Ho ho! We might have just found an area. Ooh, it's a jungle. Very interesting. Ooh. This tiny little peninsula right here could be an interesting place to build my home. So I kind of want a big area to build like a really massive farm. Like I'm talking massive. Although I suppose I could turn the surrounding area into farm and then have rails connecting me to it. That is very much a possibility. But I'm glad that we now know where a jungle is so I can come back and get bamboo. As long as it has bamboo, at least. Seems we're bordering some kind of a river system. Sort of like a mini ocean biome, too. Something like that. Yeet! Oh, shit. I didn't yeet all that hard. Oh, whoa. Look at that. Damn, that's cool. Oh, I'm out of food. No wonder I can't sprint anymore. Alright, I'm gonna stop for a second and eat and make some food because otherwise I'm gonna die. I'm gonna use a smoker I got real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and cook up this pork. Look around real quick as well. Ooh, that looks like an interesting little area over there. Yes, maybe we'll go over there.
Alright. Delicious pork. Yes.
Alright. Let's get on our way. We also opened up a new slot thanks to us using that piece of coal. Let's go check out that area I just saw. Oh, yes, here we go. Yeah.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy.
Yes, now this is what I'm talking about. And I think there's an ocean over there, too. So we can build like a dock around here. And there's a big cavern here where I can put a mine. Yes, this is looking good. Nope, that's not a cavern. I lied. But I can still put a mine down there. Connect another rail line to that. I mean, the final product of like my big base of operations will have a bunch of rail lines connected to it. Here is a mine. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Definitely. I definitely just found a good area. All right. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a pirate ship. Lit. All right. I'm going to go ahead and set up a starter base of operations. It'll just be a little shit shack. And then I'm going to gather stuff. We can't start on the house quite yet. I didn't mean to throw that. But the final house will be made of dark wood. And I've got a design floating around in my noggin brain ting right up there. That thing I'm going to go with. So let me go ahead and set up a small base of operations. I'm going to go check out that pirate ship. And then I'm going to do some mining and stuff. I may or may not go and look for like a roofed forest for dark oak. But we might just have to push that back. Dump a bunch of crap in there. Gotta go grab some trees from over here real quick. Actually, I'm gonna build another axe real quick. Bam. Ooh, I'm also going to start smelting that iron. That way we can get the iron production going. Hell yeah. Mm. Oh, you know what this kind of looks like? It kind of looks like a type of fault, I think. Like, the earth is sliding under the ground, like it looks, yeah. Kind of makes me think of, what are they called? The plates. Tectonic plates, that's it. Looks like, I forget what it's called, but it's when, like, one plate slides under another one. And then, like, the earth itself, like, the ground is sliding under another piece of ground. Ooh, it's getting dark. We'd better get to sleep, eh? Night-night.
Don't knock over your tea, dumbass.
Excuse me. Thank you. there we go. A little shit shack base of operations. I'm going to go ahead and make another... Oh, don't have enough wood. Well, yes, I do. I lied. Go ahead and make another chest. Add on to this one. Make it a double. Store a bunch of other stuff. Hello. Store the rest of my stuff in here. And then I'm going to go ahead and go to that pirate ship. Oop, I only need those. Now let's go ahead and place down the smoker. I'm starting to try to use the numbers. Can I use the numpad numbers? I cannot. I'm starting to try to use the numbers at the top of my keyboard more often to switch. Trying to get the muscle memory down. Not quite there yet, but I will eventually. Take the food, obviously. I think we're good. Yeah. Let's go ahead and actually build a boat. Because why not? We'll just do a nice little oak boat. Put the rest of the wood back. Alright, let's go get the stuff real quick.